What's up, YouTube subscribers? It's Amanda Cartrett. This is my Tuesday morning update for February 13, 2018. Today, Miss Yvette is cleaning her Dollar General, and tomorrow's the library. And Thursday will be good, and Friday is Walmart, Miss Yvette. And this weekend and next week, my mom, Donna, next Monday on February 19th, 2018, my mom, Donna, is going to go to get her surgery. And tomorrow is Valentine's Day. And my mom, Donna, is going to do the laundry.
There's only one thing it could be.
Excuse me, YouTubers, that was a yawn. Anyway, YouTubers, this morning I fed the cat and washed my hands after I got dressed and brushed my hair. And this morning, after I said my morning prayer, I made my bed and took my morning medicine and washed my mom Donna's Minnie Mouse cup and gave my mom Donna her morning medicine. And this morning for breakfast I had toast. And I also made me and my mom Donna coffee. And today and tonight going to watch movies and listen to my CDs. And yesterday,
about the differences that bring us together,
and
the friendships that last forever.
And yesterday, I had the temper tantrum because I had to do 50 jumping jacks. And my mom Donna let me watch The Lion King last night. And I told Ma I was sorry for acting fresh. That was another yawn. Anyway, everybody, today for my book report, I'm going to read Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Daniel goes to school, and my older brother Anthony is going to go to the Sunflower Daycare, and I'm going to go to the Arc of Hudson County program.
Jojo and Goliath for fun and exercise.
Come on, Peter, you can do it.
That was another yawn. Anyway, everyone. Today I'm going to wash my hair, and after I wash my hair, I'll blow dry my hair and straighten my hair, and I won't be falling asleep, and my mom Donna will be falling asleep. I'm going to behave nicely and act 23 years old and not act like a 2-year-old, and everything's going to be fine. That was another yawn. Anyway, YouTube subscribers, I'm wearing my hair blue, and tonight I'm going to spray my clothes for tomorrow.
The friend your preschoolers love to learn with is coming for the first time ever to Disney DVD.
Really? Hi there.
It's Bear in the Big Blue House.
And my mom.
It's you.
I'm sorry, I have to scratch my back.
Meet Ojo, Tutter, Hip and Pop.
Go on adventures.
Anyway.
And have fun learning.
It's a rectangle.
As they discover music.
That was another yawn. Anyway, where was I?
Build social skills.
It's great when folks get together.
Today I'm going to go bowling with the Arc of Hudson County program.
A bat is an animal with wings.
Give your preschoolers their best start with this Emmy Award-winning children's series.
And
I will always be happy to see you.
Bear in the Big
and
Blue
on
House.
Thursday, my mom, Donna, will do another bag of laundry.
Thanks for visiting the Big Blue House. I hope you had fun.
And then, And tomorrow, my mom, Donna, is going to go to St. John's Church for the 11 a.m. service for Ash Wednesday. And then she'll go to the wedding to help with the mayor at the Muslim Center.
Exciting new adventures with Snow White, Ariel, and Jasmine.
That was another yawn.
Games like the dinner dance.
And tonight for dinner, we are having hamburgers with sweet potato fries for dinner tonight.
You need to have the perfect pajama party, featuring new games like Pajama Jam, The Perfect Prince, and Ask the Princess.
And I'm
gonna... A wonderful dream come true.
And
plus, a brand new music video
nicely today
where dreams begin.
Be fine and
this Disney princess. Unlock imaginations and inspire dreams. Disney Princess Stories Volume 2 and Disney Princess Party Volume 2 on Disney DVD February 15th, 2005. And also look for other Disney Princess favorites
today
now on Disney
lunch,
DVD
I am
and video.
Over Taco
you can collect
salad
all
that we
five.
Had Sunday and Monday. That we had
and
Sunday
now
and yesterday.
Our program.
And taking sour cream with it. It'll be good and everything's gonna be fine. And I'm gonna behave nicely. And I will be fine. That was another yawn.
I love my flowery.
Anyway.
Oh, I know.
I'm going to behave nicely and everything's going to be fine.
No, the wind from the window might blow the petals off.
And then... And I have my hat, and I have my hat scarf and gloves out.
No, I won't be able to see it from my bed.
And I will.
Yes. The books might fall and crush the flowers.
That was another yawn.
Oh, I know.
Anyway, I'm going to be here. And anyway, I'll be good. Not have a temper tantrum. Hope you enjoy my. Hope you enjoy my Tuesday morning update for February 13th, 2018. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.